kick you with her singing ass. Let's get to the show.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Q, and today we are doing a review. You guys saw I got my package from Live in Beauty, and I am so excited and so happy about it. Y'all, as I was saying before, send me your things, I will review them. And now we're gonna look at the beautiful fabrics. Look at this, I love the branding. I love the branding, it's so very cute and pretty. And I like it a lot. You know what I'm saying? This was a piece that I didn't even pay for. These are the shorts. I did buy the shorts. I did buy the shirt. But I did not buy this beautiful long sleeve shirt. It's a cutoff long sleeve shirt. It's bomb as hell, y'all. I really am feeling it. I'm rocking with this, y'all. Ooh, look at the shorts. Okay, so the shorts are a nice material. And y'all, I did not know that these were see-through. I didn't know until after I looked at the footage and stuff like that, but yeah, but I like that though. I like it, but I like that though. Period. And so now we're looking at this really cute tank top. It has that jersey material, and it says energy on the back, which I really am feeling this. I'm really feeling it, and that's what we're bringing, that positive energy where we are celebrating each other and celebrating life. You know what I'm saying? We are growing and living beauty. You feel me? We're living in beauty, period. I like it. I like it a lot. And like I said, very good quality material. This was so breathable. And as a businesswoman, I really enjoy those, you know, those details. I love a person who's detail oriented, and I love when people do things that are very, very much so personalized. I like that warm feeling.
Her handwritten thank you card. It's touches like this that really matter. This really means something to me. Hello, Kuyami. Thank you so much for supporting my business and the entire Live in Beauty team. We hope you enjoyed the extra items that were placed in your package as well. Tag us in your selfies. IG Live in Beauty, Twitter _ Live in Beauty. This is beautiful. Yes, I definitely appreciate you, the extra items. Yes, I do. And another extra item that came in my package is this, and I believe this is actually a resistance band. So I'm finna see. Hold on, let me open it, y'all. I knew it was a resistance band. I'm so happy. I love this. Thank you so much, Live in Beauty. Hold on, wait. Yes. I love this so much. Thank you, Live in Beauty. I'm so happy. I really appreciate what you guys did. And I'm looking forward to putting these clothes on, honey.
And put the clothes on, I did. Okay.
Give me body.
Look at the way that these clothes is just hugging the curves. I'm loving all of it. Yes. I didn't put on a bra because, child, I don't want to. I didn't feel like it. You know what I'm saying? I like being free, honestly. That's just the type of person I am. But don't get me wrong, when it's time to, you know, go out and about shit, if I don't want to wear a bra, I'm still not going to wear a bra if I don't want to. And that's my prerogative. It doesn't mean that anybody has the right to try to put me down or whatever. You know what I'm saying? This is all about a celebration of loving the skin that I'm in. You know what I'm saying? And appreciating, celebrating Black business. I wanted these shorts to make my booty smackable, and they are definitely, they did that. Now look at that energy. I love how that, ooh, that just make my back look sexy. Ooh, I feel sassy. She's sassy. I'm sassy. Ooh, sassy. Period. I feel really cute in this. I love it. I love the pink. It's light and flirty and cute and pretty, just like me. And I love the clothing. Thank you so much. And so now I'm gonna have some fun with my gloves, you know what I'm saying? I love to put my gloves on and to, you know, just kind of get it in. And to get it in and have fun, and this is how I, you know what I'm saying, connect with myself. This is how, you know, I get to moving around and stuff like that. Like I said, I don't really give a damn about being skinny. I don't want to be skinny. I like myself. I love myself, and I love the way I look. You know what I'm saying? I feel great. So at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying? It's all about how you feel inside yourself. It's all about what you believe about you. You know what I mean? I am a survivor, a thriver, and a champion, period. You know what I'm saying? Can't nobody tell me different. And when you know yourself, when you understand and embrace yourself, you can have fun. Shit, you can have fun. You can enjoy. You can celebrate other people because you're secure within yourself. Can't nobody else do that for you. So that's the energy that I'm coming with, y'all. I had so much fun with this. Because that's what it's all about, you know? Loving yourself, having fun, creating that positive energy. I really love these clothes. And I, like I said before, I'm definitely going back to get that sports bra set with the pant, with the shorts. Ta-da-ya. I feel so wonderful, y'all.
Jello Beats, holla at me.
Self-love hit different, though, don't it? All right, y'all, thanks for coming through once again and vibing with your girl Q. I hope you guys enjoyed this review and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you guys like this art, go ahead, hit that like button. Also, hit that subscribe button so you can subscribe to your girl and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of the freshness coming from the Fresh Squad. Mm-hmm.